Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. At the moment, I have just checked out from a campsite in Bukit Tinggi. Well, technically not a campsite, more of a car park in front of a cafe called Link's Cafe. And even though it's just a car park, but car camping is allowed, and the views are so pretty. I really had a good time there. If you guys want to check out the video, I will link it up here and also in the description. And now I am not done camping yet. I am heading to my next campsite, which is not too far from here. So yeah, let's go. This is Link in the jungle, surrounded by greeneries all around. And we are actually somewhat at a valley, so there's a cool, constant breeze. Look at this boulder and this one. Really quite unique and beautiful. And it is quite unusual for June to be camping on a weekend, but this campsite only operates on weekends, so can't do much about it. But yeah, I foresee that it's gonna be full house today, because it is not just a weekend but also the school holidays. So when I made the booking, I was not aware that it was gonna be school holidays, but oh well, let's just bask in this environment. Still really beautiful, and I've got a pretty private spot all the way up there, away from the crowd, so it's great. A small little swimming pool for the kids. That's really cute. Overall, I think it is a very cute, pretty and interesting landscape. You know, surrounded by greens and dotted with all these beautiful, beautiful boulders. Love it. Okay, time to set up camp. Thank you. always, always pack your awning down. Especially in a windy place like this, because if a gust of wind comes, it can be a very expensive lesson. One thing I'm struggling with is this Velcro. It's not as strong as before, so I gotta figure out a way to reinforce the strength. Maybe attach some sort of buckle system instead of Velcro. Time for an afternoon snack. Got some avocado, mashing it up a little bit, and squeeze of lime to prevent it from browning. You know what? One avocado is probably not enough. Back up avocado. So yep, you guessed it right, I am making guacamole. And of course, hot sunny day like this, this is definitely a refreshing afternoon snack. Give it a little taste. Mmm, a bit more black pepper. And more smokiness from the paprika. Hello, old friend. This is so, so good. Do you know what else is good on a hot sunny day? A shocking cold shower. So this is my old friend Alex's cooking set. It's been a long time. I think I've had this for about 4 to 5 years now. This is an alcohol stove and it is very cute and practical. Okay, I am ready to make myself some dinner.
Thank you. sun is up and it is full and bright today. And basically no shade under the awning at all. I'll have to shift my breakfast spot to here. Beautiful as this place can be, you do get the occasional sound of, you know, grass cutter, motorcycles riding by, because it is after all a village, so definitely would have this little sounds and noise, but it gives the place a whole kampung vibe, a village vibe. So yeah, don't be bothered by this sound, because at the moment I'm about to make coffee and the grass cutter is up and about. Sorry about the noise. It is the grass cutter. Well, after all, we are in an area where people actually live, so can't do much about it. Looking at the bright side, it kind of gives off this really nice kampung vibe. These are wild rockets, but this is only what's left of the whole bunch that I brought, drowned in ice water in my cooler. So I had to pick out the ones that are slightly alive, but luckily I have a spare coriander. Do pretty good. So one with half dead rockets and one with coriander. Thank you.
Breakfast for Champions. Lovely Sunday morning. This is my own private, quiet little corner. It may be a crowded Sunday, but if you guys are thinking of coming, because this place only operates on weekends, if you still want your peace and quiet, you can take this car camp zone. A little pricier than the rest, but you get your own quiet little corner like this. In the past 1 hour, the wind has been so strong, and intermittently you can hear people screaming, wow, wow! Everyone's fly sheets flying everywhere. So fun, so fun. Genuinely impressed with how sturdy this rooftop tent has been. Alright guys, this is all the usual mundane packing up scene. So I guess I'll end the video here today. Thank you so much once again for watching all the way till the end of this video. For those of you who have not subscribed, I hope you do. And for those of you who have subscribed, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Every day is a beautiful day. I hope you guys are all well. If you're going camping, stay safe and have a good time in the outdoors. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.